Good evening. A man is facing a murder charge tonight after a mother of three was stabbed to death in a home at Sandhurst in Melbourne's southeast. The 44-year-old woman's daughter rushed to her neighbours for help, but sadly, her mother couldn't be saved. And a warning, some viewers may find this report from Maggie Raworth distressing.
Desperately knocking and begging for help. Pleading for someone to come to the door.
Please.
What this young girl says next is horrifying.
She's dead. I'm pretty sure she's dead. He's cutting her, like, with a knife. He's, like, full on bashing her with a knife.
The neighbours rush to help.
We're coming.
But it was too late. Her mother, 44-year-old Nalomi Pereira, had been killed.
She was just saying, my mum's dead.
The mother of three was allegedly stabbed to death by her husband, Danush Carrera. It's believed Carrera also attacked their teenage son, who managed to escape. The horrifying ordeal unfolded in Nalomi's Sandhurst home just before midnight.
So quickly ran out to go next door to have a look. Couldn't get in, the door was locked. Call the police and...
Carrera tried to flee the scene but was quickly arrested.
Nine News understands Nalomi recently separated from her husband. Neighbours say she just changed the locks to her family home.
Those who knew Nalomi say she was a kind, sweet woman and an excellent mother. Today her house remained a crime scene as a heavy police presence unravelled the horror.
Maggie joins us now from Frankston Hospital. Maggie, what condition is the victim's son in?
Well, Dougal, Nine News understands he is right now being treated for a stab wound to the neck and has undergone emergency surgery. He remains in a serious but stable condition. His father has since been charged with one count of murder. He has since fronted court. He has not made any applications for bail, and he will return to court in April next year, Dougal.